Well, wrestling fans, as you well know, so much has taken place these past few weeks right here in the World Wrestling Federation. Some events absolutely mind-boggling. And I've asked a gentleman out here who has perhaps done it all and certainly seen it all, as popular as they come here in the World Wrestling Federation. And we are talking about none other than to get ready to grab those cakes. Junkyard Dog, JYD, JY.
Grab them cakes and don't be late.
First off, I've got to ask your opinion. I think you knew it all along, or certainly suspected it, when you called Paul Orndorff continually outpatient Orndorff. You certainly hit the nail on the head.
When you go to the hospital, you got the inpatient, which is the one that stays in. And you got the one they call the outpatient, what goes in and out. Now, see, that guy floats in and out. I've been knowing outpatient now for 7-8 years. He's one of the best athletes I've ever seen throughout my career. Okay. And anybody else is out there, you can say what you want to. But the man, mental capacity is off track a little bit. And they said when two different types of blood goes together, that's what it says in the big book, then your mind automatically is confused. And that's what happened to that fool. But I'm going to tell you something, Randy Macho Man Savage. I got my name on the dotted line against him. And see, when you talk about Orndorff, you got to talk about the man with all the funds, Bobby the Brain Heenan. What a weasel.
You believe Orndorff joining the Bobby Heenan
family? Agent Adonis, he just like a signified old monkey, an old lady that sit around and like the talking gospel. Him and that mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart is dead into it. Everybody's stirring the pot. Hulk Hogan got a surprise for you. I'm going to have a surprise for you, Macho Man. I ran that savage, a lizard mouth. I'm going to get even all of them. But that outpatient, keep your eye on that fool's got it coming. It's sooner or later.
Well, it was obvious. JYD referred to Paul Orndorff all these months as the outpatient, and he certainly, as I said, hit the nail right on the head. Certainly.